Attorney General of Tasmania, Wikipedia article audio. The Attorney General of Tasmania is a ministry of the Government of Tasmania with responsibility for the state's courts and tribunals. The Attorney General is a senior minister in the state government and the first law officer of the state. The current Attorney General of Tasmania, since October 2017, is the Premier Will Hodgman of the Liberal Party. List of Attorneys General of Tasmania.